Julian and Audrey. I wasn't expecting you.
I had a complaint from old John down the road about the smell, but I see that you're working on the house, so that probably explains it all. Just passing by.
Yes, we're renovating.
And when will it be done?
Around May. They just have to fill up the floors with cement and then they're done.
Oh, making some tea. God, I could use one after a day like today.
Would you like to have a cup?
Well, if you insist, sure, thanks.
Had to chase away some kids at old John's farm. They were bothering the chickens. He was chasing him with a shotgun. Where's Arthur?
He's gone fishing.
That's it, Garty. That man's fishing pole is part of his hand, if you ask me. Thanks, love.
You're right there. You look pale as snow.
Couldn't sleep very well.
Renovating.
You're doing the floors tomorrow.
Aye, that's stressful. I get that, but that will be all fine when it's over. No worries. Remember that trip last September that we took with the kids that we went fishing? And Artie taught them how to fish and how to use bait. You know, the kids, they still go on about it. That he had such an eye just to see the fish and he could catch them just like that.
What did you just say?
I was just talking about the trip last September. You sure you're okay, Audrey?
May I be excused for 1 second? Thank you.